Yeah, where's Sid Fox's perspective?
Togekiss.
Okay, he's been liking Togekiss. He's been definitely talking to the other Breaksons in the Pokken backroom about strategies, and I think they're all starting to figure out, especially watching Tono-sama, Shadowcat, that Breaksons' rushdown game is superior to her camping game because of the extreme amount of damage she gets in the corner versus you're never going to react to it in lag.
True.
Wow, first attack, he might retaliate with a little. No, he wants to save it.
Yeah, here is the Veltal combos we were talking about.
There we go.
It's going to be so much damage.
It hurt a lot.
Look at that HP bar.
And locked him out of his burst attack as well. And now he pops his own, knowing that Sid Fox is now locked out. Togekiss again, what's it going to be? Shoots a side beam. Yeah, he moved forward. Look how far that walk went.
That
was
ridiculous.
He took two steps. It was like so awkward looking that it looked like he was moonwalking.
Yeah.
And Wizards lost to Nightshade. So that's where we're at right now.
Yeah, because they're both in winner's semis.
Both players making their losers runs, getting back to this fourth place position. Wow, that actually beat. I don't know if he just didn't hit the meaty or if he actually got the legit dodge there.
That
wow, we might get corner combo here. He pushes
into
the corner.
Hey! Yeah. Oh, wasn't the full damage because it hit 21 hits?
He didn't have Sunny Day.
Yeah.
He got it after, though. He has Sunny Day now on deck. Ridiculously broken move in this game.
Very, very strong.
And when you're in burst, you can do it as many times as you want.
It's ridiculous.
All right, Togekiss time. Oh, nice anti-air reaction. The stand down.
Oh my god, that
and
was
they both Sunny Day side beam right after.
Wow, that was. Oh, this might actually kill.
Yeah, this might be the round.
Well, I think with Rage it might. No, with the flamethrower, that's guaranteed. That's
my face change, yeah, it did.
Oh man.
Just had a little bit too many points. He will get caught
that's
there.
It?
Wizards taking the first one. This is a 2 out of 3 set.
Yeah, you're right. I'd love to see unknown SoCal players like this make top 8. That'd be so hype.
He's known now, man.
Yeah.
After these last couple tournaments, showing us he can make the grand finals and overheat consistently. Oh, and catches that jump.
Wow. Beautiful stuff by Sid Fox.
I told Sid.
Breaks his best support.
I think it's great for a matchup like this, where you need to just stop the other person from messing buttons.
Yeah, he likes to also use this against Suicune.
But Sid Fox's rushdown game proving
wow.
to be very effective that round.
Beautiful
getting two
stuff.
Huge confirms, sealing it out in field.
That was incredible. Much different Sid Fox. He looks like he didn't take that loss very well.
Wow,
and he's
nice
like,
track.
I don't want to lose anymore.
So that was smart what Wizards did there. He broke the tracking of the assist by doing the command roll into side beam.
Wow.
Oh, here we go.
Yep, big damage.
He didn't jab before this, so I don't know if he's going to get that much. But he does have a Sunny Day, I think. No, never mind. I thought he was shiny.
No.
Face changes before the wall.
Yeah, 21 hits. Going to face shift.
Ooh, almost punishes the whiff.
The grab, that's not going to kill yet.
Alive.
It's going to get close.
They're both one hit away from dying.
Yeah.
Knowing the way the matchup goes. Catches him out of it. Sid Fox will have a way in here, but chooses to Fire Blast.
10 seconds on the clock. Sid Fox, known for never looking at the clock. I don't know if he realizes.
Yeah, especially earlier.
Wait! Oh,
didn't hold the counter long enough.
That actually might have won him the game.
Yeah, it might have.
That counter.
I think he had enough time to get the 8x into Broom out of that Nightshade. All right, Wizards mix up. Wow, I can't believe that Sideswipe actually went through that. Sid Fox disrespecting the setups. He is in now. Big damage here.
Wow. Wizards with these ridiculously volatile combos.
Oh, it's just Oki this time.
Oh. Okay, well.
Maybe he thought it was going to combo. He was like improvising.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Sometimes you just got to go for things.
We'll do it live.
Exactly. We're going live.
Wizards is so good at just. What is it, light screen? Yeah, light screening everything that people throw at him. He was doing it to Princess Aura earlier and just eating every single thing she threw out at him and getting all of this meter from the light screen.
Wow, that side by just being absorbed by
Whoa,
the other side by.
Post game, both players with burst. Wizards always saves his until the other player's at half. Not this time, though. Yeah, I think he really wants to seal this.
Is this going to kill him?
Hey!
Yes, it will.
It won't kill him.
Oh, no. It'll go to, like, 40.
He'll be at 162 after this.
Yeah. One of the strongest supers in the game. Lol, Kappa.
Best to keep in mind, Wizard still has his, though. Be very careful. Sid Fox tends to kind of run away with it when he gets a hit like that.
Wow. Wizards bringing it back is now one combo away.
Oh, you cannot super that. Both players, one combo away. Wizards still. Wow, nice anti-air.
Wow. And then he got him a combo with the face shift.
Ooh, his little win there.
Yeah,
didn't react in time.
Wizard tried to dash back out of that.
Ah, it came
wow.
out.
That
he
was
couldn't hold
ballsy.
It any longer.
Is that going to break the counter? Yes.
Sid Fox getting out of harm's way there. Oh, gets Tiger Wood PGA Toured out of his light screen. That's the official name of that move, in case you didn't know.
Oh yeah, that's the actual Pokemon name. Shasta TPC.
Yeah, you can actually, it's TM number 150, if you were wondering, from the actual games. Oh. Deal, because it takes this meter, too.
Yes, it does.
Wait, I think you pressed the button. Sid Fox's use of Evolga this set.
And that might be...
No confirmed.
Wow.
Sid Fox, why? He'll take it.
No,
to
that's
the grab.
It. Doesn't even matter.
Sid Fox is like, wait, it hit?
Is that, whatever.
Can I follow this up? What am I supposed to do?
I was gonna grab.
Sid Fox playing the footsies I was just talking about. He is spacing so well right now. Again, outspacing the air aerial movement and spaces him again. Sid Fox is on a roll with the Street Fighter style footsies right now. And a nice confirm setting up the flame. Oki, what is he going for? Catches him out of the
stage.
Sid Fox can't be wrong.
This man.
Again, he is right.
Another guess.
He is one guess away from taking it.
And another
one.
Get
the wall damage. No, he can't pick it up.
Oh, just barely PGA, missed the PGA Tour.
Wizards with one chance. Wizards could bring it back with two hit confirms right now.
Yeah, one more guess for... No,
Sid
not yet.
Is back against the wall. This is so scary right now. Imoga's trying to keep him out. Does not hit. Ooh, that does not get hit by counter.
Is that
going to
be
him.
It? Sid Fox!
High profile over the low profile. Sid Fox looking so amazing in that last round. I want a highlight of that round.
That was
I want a legit highlight of that round. That was insane.
Wow.
Absolutely insane.